We got a Bowser's Halloween Tower Castle. I don't think it's an actual tower, though. Like a tower map. I think it's just a few rooms with some soul boxes. Actually, this is Dumbai, you always win. So they put out some pretty decent, fun, challenging maps. What do we have to do? Collect the mushrooms. To rescue the princess. Am I gonna actually rescue a princess? Hell yeah, dog. This is the M1911 Super. This is actually improved. I want these points, dog. What the hell?
I must find some test subjects in order to assess this weapon's capabilities.
Can I open up these? No. Okay. I think maybe I should open up all the doors and then come back for the mushroom.
Double points. I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success. I am a doctor. I recommend you take a nice long lie down in the dirt. If only I...
I don't think I've ever pack-a-punched the VMP before. Oh, that's the Weevil. I should have gotten that. That's pretty good packed. If I can get like a Bowie knife out of these soul boxes. Oh, monkeys. What?
If this weapon works out well, I must remember to come back here.
Jug. Fuck yeah.
Submit.
Oh my god, I almost went down. Okay. Okay. You know what? I'll not get that death machine. That's okay. Oh my god, Venom X. Is this the instant? It is. Okay, we in business, boys. We in business. I can never lose any game with this mat, with this gun. Oh, the zombie, it's a shield. What the hell? Anybody ever know why a power up in Mario is mushrooms? Like, was there any lore ever like discussed or like written about it in any game or any book or comic or anything? I keep going the wrong way, okay.
Things are gone in it.
Thank you. No one will. I think this map might be better with time gameplay. Or more challenging, not better, but just more of a challenge. Hardcore mode or something. Okay, so that's blocked off.
A future without bullets is not a future.
Man, I just ran into that. That was extremely lucky.
I am a doctor, but I probably caused more injuries than I treated.
Let's go find these mushrooms. So if I come out here, okay. The heck, okay. So I come out here, turn around, go the other way. Okay. Oh, I still have a soul box here. I haven't max ammo yet. Another soul box. I keep missing these soul boxes. Or they just keep... No, I didn't finish this. Okay. Go back. Okay. Oh, man. I'm still missing the three. Oh, wait a minute, I still have this guy. I didn't finish this? Alright, I jumped through. No, okay. I keep going backwards. Okay, so if I go through, I have to turn around and go the other way, right? All right, that should be all the mushrooms, so let's go see. Am I just too... just going in a circle? Yes, I am.
The doctor! This...
Going back of the way now, damn it. Why am I so lost in this place? Okay, there we go. Block has been find Bowser. The block has been removed. Okay, let's get a pack-a-punch first on this gun. Rescue the princess, save the kingdom. Exactly what I wanted. All right. Cool. Okay, this is a little weird. How she's T-posed. At least I can go back in. Why is Bowser T-posing along with the princess? They like in sync with each other? Like what the fuck, dude? Who's who? Ugh.
Looking for that.
But as mine, your cake.
I know that later I will find something far superior. The blood sacrifices will now resume.
Happy Halloween! You guys excited to play some Modern Warfare 2? It comes out this month, right? And then Warzone 2.0 in November. I'm kind of looking forward to Modern Warfare, like Spec Ops mode and things like that. Like maybe wave-based challenges and things. So we'll see what happens when that comes out. Hey, leave a like, sub, comment, and have a good night.